Chesapeake police say a high school student faces charges for bringing a weapon to school. Officers responded to Oscar Smith High School yesterday after someone reported a student brought a gun. Police say they never saw that student with the weapon, but did see a social media post indicating he had it on school property. Police charged the student with having a firearm on school property. They say there was never a threat to anyone.